are going to present a presentation on World Nagasaki Day. The day falls on August 9th to remember the 80,000 people who lost their lives during World War II in 1945.
Beginning with the presentation, let us start with the history of the day. In the history of the world, the first and last nuclear attack was seen in the cities of Japan, of Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
In Japan, 9th August of every year is celebrated as Black Day. The nuclear attack in these cities wiped out generations and caused widespread destructions to both human lives and property.
About some of the facts about nuclear disasters. First, nuclear explosion can release high level of radiations and energy that can remove atoms from electrons and can damage DNA. Second, while areas around a nuclear explosion are affected immediately and radiations can remain in atmosphere for many decades.
Today, 15,000 nuclear weapons still threaten the survival of the world. Even though a majority of people in the world and the government want to negotiate an international ban on the development activities. As we commemorate the bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki, let us talk about what a nuclear bomb can do and pledge to work together to make sure no other town will suffer from the same fate and devastation.